is the Thesaurus Borealis 49, and we're about to go down with some more Elder Scrolls Online nights, I think, and it's the day off, so I should have time to do it for a pretty good session tonight, so get locked and loaded. We're going to try to get done with the area of Glenumbra here and move on with the storyline somehow. So, as always, I like a little bit of a follow, a little bit of a subscribe if you can handle it, if you can spare it. I went past 50 followers today, and much appreciated to everybody, and I hope we can get to 100 next before too long. All I need left for affiliate is 3 average viewers, which I don't have, but everything else is good. So if you all could help me out with that, I'd appreciate it. Thanks. I'll start up here in just a couple minutes. I gotta grab a smoke real fast. Looks like the refugees are getting screwed with by some hags out in the swamp, just like the Witcher. So that's where I'm gonna go first. Nice tail. Well, there are signs of a struggle. He clutches some sort of broadsheet and a handful of large, sharp crocodile teeth. I should take them. Thank you. Oh, I haven't even been to this way shrine yet? Well, it's appropriately named, I guess. Hack that. I wonder if I have my XP boost still. Yeah, 48.6. Nice!
So you've come to the bog at last. I've waited for your arrival. It was written on the stones and in the sky.
Oh, you knew I was coming, huh?
Fate has led you here, just as I have foreseen it. You wish to resolve the conflict between the Weird and the Coven. Mother Merc's anger and darkness run deep, even for a Hagraven. She's powerful, and leads the Coven through fear and pain.
Well, how do I stop the Mother Merc?
You'll need this charm to defeat her, for she can siphon vitality from even the strongest foe. Kill the lesser hags and drain their power into this charm. But use the charm only when Merc tries to siphon your life force. Don't waste its power.
Okay, I'll defeat her.
You can find the hags to the west. Just protect that charm. It is your best defense against Mother Merc.
This is the Elder Scrolls Online, Maze Nation. Thanks for watching. I appreciate it.
Ask, I will answer what I can.
It's like the same world as Skyrim or Oblivion, but online, so there's a whole bunch more of the world, kind of. As far as online MMORPGs go, it's not bad. Those scraps, or I can use them to craft stuff, but I usually don't. Yeah, that's right. Steal your power. I'll be living in two stumps like that. Thanks, bro. Yeah, I will do that in just a sec. Oops, maybe. Okay. Just a second. Alright, I got that sent to you, Maze Nation. Is there another? Find the mother lurk now. Okay. So the cog hammer. Y'all ever want to see a crocodile in a bear fight? No, you got it. What's up, Cobb Hammer? I think he's following me. Right on. Chat set to the public, I think. It's just set to private so I can talk to my YouTube and Twitch followers. And not the people that I've met. The mother lurk.
How dare you turn my own magic against me? Against me.
up some potions. Looks like an orc head on a stick. Nice. I wish I could read more of the books in this game. Wheat. Oh, which is I wish I knew a recipe for something with pork. I should go find one. Alright, I'm leaving here. Got a little guar or something. Oh no, that's not even her. What am I doing?
You have returned, and you are victorious, just as I have foreseen it.
I have defeated the Mother Merc.
I sensed her departure. The shadows cast by her destructive anger will fade from these fens in time. Perhaps she will find peace in whatever lies beyond this plane. You did well, I think.
Sounds like you feel sorry for her.
She was a dark and dangerous creature, to be sure. I do not mourn her, but I wish her to be at peace. Mother Merc's influence on the hags was strong. With her gone, the balance of the fens will change.
I hope this puts an end to the danger facing our refuge.
Indeed. With Mother Merc gone, the hags will wither and the weird will prosper. You, however, have somewhere else to be. I see a long road ahead of you, traveler. Tread carefully.
Corrupted sprig of the weird tree. Nice. Ooh, a costume. Which one should I pick? Mm-hmm. hell is a flame antrarch?
There are many wonderful rewards that a crate could contain. In the gem store, you can see this magnificent selection and even buy rewards with the gems you collect. Make a selection to reveal the rewards.
Weak. Ooh, weak.
Pakruti can see a lucky aura around you today. He is sure you will get something good, and all you need is a crate. You can purchase one from the store. Goodbye, my friend.
Stop right there.
An adventurer, from the looks of you. Live by the sword and die by it, as they say. What brings you to our humble camp?
Corporal Adele said that you could use some help.
I might have something that will interest you. We captured a Red Rook messenger prowling around our camp. We think he was going to a Red Rooks and Bloodthorns meeting. Rumor is they're forming an alliance, but we can't get the messenger to talk.
You want me to try?
Might as well give it a shot. He's been telling us a sad story about his kidnapped family, but I don't believe a word of it.
Of course not.
If you want to try to make the bandit talk, he's right over there.
What's up, little bastard?
Please, you have to listen to me. My family's in danger. No one will listen. I'll tell you everything I know, but you have to help me. I'm begging you.
I would be distressed too if you were merged with my dog all of a sudden. Oh, Bethesda. All right, I'm listening.
First, you have to promise to help me. I didn't stumble into a Lion Guard camp by accident. I came here for help, not to be taken prisoner. I had no choice. They're holding my family.
Tell me why you were skulking around before I break something.
You wouldn't. You wouldn't harm an unarmed man who's simply trying to save his family, would you?
I don't buy it.
All right. But if my family is harmed... A Bloodthorn envoy plans to meet with the Red Rooks to finalize their alliance. The meeting's going to take place in the Dwinarth Ruins. If you disrupt the meeting, it should break their truce.
Just like that?
Not much for strategy, huh? If you're dressed as a Red Rook when you slit Envoy Chaos's throat, imagine the amount of distrust that will cause. You need to find a Red Rook uniform, though. Dig around in their packs until you find one that fits.
I'll just take yours. Call me the Red Rook.
Bloodthorn, to arms! The Red Rooks have betrayed us!
For the Red Rook.
Ah! Join the Lion Guard and see the world, they told me. All I've seen is the Glenumbra wilderness. I'm sick of this place.
Buck up, soldier.
All that commotion we heard from the ruins. That was you, wasn't it? Good work.
I caused a bit of a scene.
A job well done, then. No good would have come from such an unholy alliance. I suppose I'll let the poor sap go. In a bit. Teach him not to skulk around Lion Guard camps. And maybe I'll toss him a pair of pants to wear while I'm at it.
Quite. Hey, okay, Mango, thanks for the follow. I appreciate it. Okay, I remember you from Twitter. Nice. Thank you. We'll do a different one. Yes. What else here? Lion Guard stand. Go find some seeds. Thank you everybody for watching, I appreciate it. Every little bit helps.
Appreciate it.
Back on your feet, soldiers. Give me some stuff. Damn it. Oh, mineral. Thank you. Holy crap, 5 people watching. Thanks, everybody. I always miss my opportunity too. It's the only time I don't know what buttons to push.
Not here. It's not safe. Meet me at the Way Shrine near the Lion Guard Redoubt. It's safer there.
Gotcha. There you are. Life Croak.
Thank Kenrith, I found you. You don't know how many people I have met have been torn apart by these cultists and their creatures.
Slow down. Tell me what's going on.
I was with Wizard Benelay at the nearby Merivex Folly, looking for an important relic. When the undead attacked us, we were forced to retreat, close to finding something. She did some magic thing and vanished.
Some magic thing, huh?
She said that a nearby crypt contained a relic we needed to defeat Angoth. I would have remained by her side, but she just disappeared. I told Commander Ailes what happened, and he said I should find you and let you know.
Any idea where the crypt was?
The crypt's got to be somewhere near the ruins of Merivex Folly. She kept a journal that she was constantly writing in. I'm sure it contains the location of the crypt. Our camp is west of the redoubt. Her journal is probably still there.
I'll check the campsite.
hate meeting new people when I'm not at my best. Is my hair all right? Are my robes on straight?
Commander Ailes sent me to help you.
Commander Ailes? A good man, and a good soldier. But how did you find me?
You left your journal at the camp.
I did? I knew I left my journal somewhere. But I haven't told you the most exciting news. I found the Midnight Talisman. With it, we can punch a hole in Angoff's barrier at Cath Bedreau. We just need to recharge the beautiful little relic.
Nice. What is it, though?
Do you like the name? I thought it up myself. Sounds simply ominous, doesn't it? Anyhow, it's a Daedric relic used to manipulate Oblivion portals. If you know how, you can use the talisman to get past arcane barriers. And I know how.
I don't know about that.
The talisman would be the key to defeating Angoff. If its power wasn't depleted, we need to recharge the talisman. Then we'll finally get our chance to deal with Angoff and take the battle to him.
That's good, I suppose.
I have a ritual that can recharge the talisman and restore its power. There's an ancient weird site on the beach near here. We can use that as the focus for the ritual.
Can you travel?
I just need to rest for a bit. Then I can get myself there and still have enough power for the ritual. Here, take the talisman and head on down. I'll meet you there. With the Midnight Talisman, we can finally take the battle to Angoff.
Don't fall there. Look, I'm the guy from Alpha. I'm stuck. I'm a spider. Nobody saw that movie, so probably nobody will get that reference. That's okay.
You made it. No zombie bites or anything.
So, what are we doing?
I found an inscription in the crypt. It described the relic in remarkable detail. Apparently, the talisman can draw energy from the land itself. Ancient magic saturates this site. It's the perfect place to perform the ritual of recharging. I perform the ritual. You stand there and look heroic. Simple? Are you ready?
Yeah.
Here goes nothing. It's done, but something's not right.
Oh, I wonder what that could be. I'm sure this wasn't a trick or anything.
That didn't seem right.
What happened?
The ritual worked, but something awful looked at me while I was channeling energy into the relic. I think there's something trapped inside the talisman.
Oh.
Whatever's inside the relic, it's certainly not friendly. We can try to dispel it using the weird revelation stone in the circle just up the beach. Put the talisman on the stone and kill whatever emerges. That will do the trick.
Thank you.
Just getting down here tired me out more than it should have. I know you can handle whatever's inside the talisman. I'm pretty sure it's just a banekin or a lesser scamp.
Oh, sure, surely.
I see you, little mortal. I've guarded this talisman for untold centuries, and you hope to purge me from it? Never. I will personally send you back to Molag Bal.
Julianos, I was wrong about how powerful the thing in the talisman was. My apologies. Dremora? Oh, those are bad. Sorry. At least it's gone and we can use the talisman now. I have enough energy to open a portal for both of us to use. Are you ready to return to the redoubt? This is it. All our work has led to this.
What's the next step?
We're ready to confront Angoth and destroy him. Thanks to you, he won't be able to hide from us now. I told Sir Lannis what happened out there. You should introduce yourself when you get a chance. This is it. We're ready to confront.
Over here. We have much to discuss. The great King Casimir sent us to stop Angoth. With the combined might of the dragons, the Lion Guard, and you, Angoth will surely fall.
I'll help any way I can.
Well said. But we can't just rush after the villain. First off, Angoff's toxic mist protects the approach to Cath Bedro. It rises from his vines and sickens anyone who breathes it in. The wizard Benele believes you might be immune to its effects. We have to chance it. We don't have any other options. A squad of dragons succumbed to the mist before they could retreat. Then that idiot Darian led a few Camlorn soldiers on an ill-conceived rescue mission, and they were overcome as well.
Well, that wasn't very smart.
I hope the soldiers still live. That mist is deadly. And that fool from Camlorn, what's he thinking? He charged right into the mist after them.
Where should I look for him?
They couldn't have gotten too far into the graveyard. The poison mist acts fast. Hopefully, they stay together. Once you get them out of there, we can plan our attack against Angoff.
You mentioned troops from Camlorn?
With the city liberated from Falchu, some of the Camlorn guard came up this way looking for a fight. A noble named Darian was acting as their leader. He seemed very angry with Angoff. Something about werewolves. RK, blind me if I know. When the king mentioned your name, the dog perked up and stuck with us all the way from Daggerfall. Looks like he's happy to see you.
The dog. The assassination of the king, that's where I met him at. You see, this friggin' game, it's a little bit better than you think.
We'll beat this Angoff, claim glory for the king, and return home victorious.
Good luck out there.
All did so much to help our struggle. Now I need...
I've got what you need.
What? You've got what I need?
An undead werewolf took over Camlorn. An undead werewolf? How does that even work?
Doesn't matter, I killed him.
The wounds inflicted by Angoff's minions fester rapidly. They're difficult to heal.
In case anybody forgot, I'm pretty sure Angoff is the wizard guy who's causing trouble for people in this area of the world. I keep hearing a guy selling stuff, but I can't find it. Stupid.
You bring me business.
Thank you.
I drink, therefore I...
everybody. Well, I sold some stuff, moved some stuff around. Got my fellows here in Glenumbra ready to fight back against the evil friggin' wizard, wherever he is. And I think that's enough for this chapter. I think we'll start the next one as we start our campaign against Douchebag Wizard himself. So thanks for watching. Please like and subscribe, and I'll be back soon.